Who's your favorite poet? Why do you like him or her?
My favorite poet is Charles Bukowski. It's a pretty popular pick, but really his poetry speaks to me more than most. I feel like a lot of poetry spends too much time trying to rhyme words or try and communicate some sort of uplifting message, but Charles Bukowski writes poetry that's based on his life and his experiences, and sometimes human experience isn't always happy, and it doesn't always carry with it a message of learning. I like to have that sort of slice of life. It makes me reflect on my own experiences to try to find the poetry in those events as well. And Charles Bukowski was someone who came from nothing, like myself. He came from a very impoverished household and made a name for himself, despite the fact that everyone told him that he would fail. He didn't gain popularity until he was in the middle of his life, and he didn't even gain popularity in the United States at first. It was overseas, and then it slowly leaked into the U.S., and I think that the sort of success story that Bukowski has, coupled with the kind of somber poetry that he speaks, it resonates with me as a person, and it leaves me thinking about, his poetry well beyond the time that I closed the book.